Hello children, now here I am with a new topic of grammar, that is articles. This topic is not very new to you. You have been doing this topic in your previous classes. Now there are some additions in every topic when you grow up in and grow into your next classes. So here also we will see a little bit different things, and now let's revise with what we all have done in our previous classes. So first, what articles are? So the three words, that is a, an and the, these are the articles, and they are used with the nouns. They are used to point out things, people, animals and places. For example, he gave me a pen. So a pen to write with. So a pen, here pen is a noun and you have used a before it. The bicycle that my dad gave me is red in color. The bicycle, that means here you're particularizing the bicycle. That is what we now need to know, where we are going to use a and where we are going to use an and the. So first we will know what are the types of the articles. So there are two types of articles, indefinite and definite. So first it is given indefinite articles. So what are indefinite articles? Indefinite articles are a and an. And why they are indefinite articles? When we say indefinite articles, they point out, they do not point out at any particular person or thing. That is why they are called as indefinite articles. And a and are, like if I say give me a glass of water, so a glass of water can be any. You can give me any glass of any glass in which you can pour in the water. Next I say she ate an apple, so an apple, it can be any apple which you are giving me. So that is why they are indefinite articles. Next we talk about the definite article. Here the definite article is the. So a an are indefinite articles and the is the definite article. Now why the is definite article? Because it indicates a particular object, thing or person. It means when you are making it particular, that means you know about this thing beforehand or you have some knowledge or familiarity with this thing. That is why it has been particularized. So here the becomes the definite article. So the, for example, the book that you gave me was interesting. So here book has become, with book you have used the, and you have, the book has become particular here. Why? Because you know already about the book. So these are the two type of articles, indefinite and definite. Now the uses of the article. Now we talk about the uses. Uses of a and an. A is used to indicate a singular noun beginning with a consonant sound. Now you know what are consonant and what are vowels. In English we have alphabets A to Z. When we talk about vowels, so we already know that vowels are the five letters A, E, I, O, U. Now excluding these five letters, all the other letters are all consonant letters. So that is why here we say, like for example, leaving A, we say B, C, D. Then again we leave E and then I, O, E, F, G, H. These are all the letters which are consonant letters. So, for example, a puppy came running across towards me. Here, a has been used before a singular noun, that is puppy, and puppy starts with P, that is a consonant letter. Next, an is used to indicate a singular noun beginning with a vowel. So here, example C, she bought an umbrella yesterday. Before umbrella, we have used an. Why? Because umbrella starts with U, which is an vowel, which is a vowel. Then uses of the. This is very important and you have to remember all the things. Where do we use the? Before any noun which we want to particularize. So I have told you the example before also, like I spoke about the book which you gave me yesterday was interesting. So the book I know about the book already, that is why it has been particularized and the has been used before book. Here also we lost the game against Daredevil. Daredevil is the name of a team and we already know about Daredevils, so it has we have made this the game which was played against Daredevils, we lost it. So the game has been particularized here. Before superlative, you know, the this when we use the best degree, best the superlatives, the EST words in adjectives. So Venus is the hottest planet in the solar system. Here hottest is the superlative degree, hot, hotter, hottest. So hottest is the superlative degree. Before superlative degree we use the. Before the names of the newspaper, rivers, holy books, holy or great books, trains, ships, aeroplanes, well-known buildings and the directions. Before all these things you have to use the. The Gita is a holy book of the Hindus. Gita is a holy book of the Hindus. So before that we have used the. Times of India is a well-known newspaper. Before Times of India we have used the. Before unique things now. What are the unique things in the universe? There are many unique things where we use, before whom we will use, we will be using the. That is the moon shines at night. The sun shines at daytime. So I have used the before moon, the before sun, because these are the unique things and they are not, they are only one in number. So this is how we are going to make the use of a, and the. In this video I have been able to explain these things only, and you will be getting an continuing video of the articles in which you will be knowing where we do not use articles and there are certain exceptions which you need to know. So thank you for now, and we'll meet up in the next video.